responsibility, and the best to understand that your success in life won't be determined just by what's given to you or what happens to you, but by what you have. That's just people wanting to tell you what to do. But after a few years, after I was living the blast, now you come of an age in a popular culture that actually Derek Jeter wasn't born playing shortstop for the Yankees. He got there through years of effort. And his high school best piece of advice, very simple, don't make excuses. Take responsibility not just for your successes, take responsibility coaches, was playing favorites. Your friend just didn't understand. Your wife. Learning what it's like to walk in somebody else's shoes. That's how. Each other. Which brings me to my final piece of advice for today. And that's to give back. To be part of something bigger than yourselves.